everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video we are going to discuss about how to utilize our time. So let's get into the video. The first one is skills. Skills means communication skills, body language. So mainly concentrate on communication skills. So how to talk with people, how to behave with people. So this YouTube is the source, the biggest source that you can learn anything from YouTube. So instead of wasting your time on TVs and phone, so you can utilize this time much greatly. The next one is start writing a diary. So diary will be full of emotions. We can write the sad things, the happy things that really happened in our lives. So some situations will be there. In that situations, you cannot share the feelings. So if you have a diary, then you can share that feelings. So diary will become a friend to you and you can share many things. You can rectify your mistakes. So you can analyze your total life. So please start writing a diary. It is most important. Make a promise that you won't do that mistakes again. And another thing, pick a paper in your diary and make a portion and write your plus points and minus points. And make a promise that you will definitely overcome the minus points. The next one is develop your hobbies. Hobbies are not only like reading books and watching TV, but they are something else that will blow our mind. So you should develop your hobbies because hobbies helps you to think in different way and to blow your mind, and it helps you to get relief. So you develop singing, dancing and painting. So do you know one thing? The person who sing many songs will live for more days. So this is scientifically proven. And dancing, it is something which is magical. So dancing is like exercise with entertainment. So you should dance every day for at least 15 minutes. The next one is learn operating new things, like operating a DSLR and clicking a picture in DSLR. And if you have a computer, please focus on that own typing, learning MS Excel like this, and stitching. The next one is read books. I'm not telling about academic books. I'm talking about the personality development skills books, soft skills books. So not only physical books, you can also listen audiobooks. There are so many audiobooks in YouTube. So go there and type audiobooks for personality development. So you will get so many videos. The next one is gardening. So plant more plants and keep your surroundings greenery. So plants are something which will give a pleasant feeling for us. So you can also give some work to your brain and create own your positive. So yes guys, this is a video for today. Instead of wasting your time, so please do all these works. This can also help you in building a good career. So please subscribe to my channel and give it a big thumbs up and share it with your friends.